This year, the Mighty Hawk Band is soaring along with our awesome Hawkettes drill team. The halftime shows have been outstanding thus far this year, and with competitions upcoming for both the band and the drill team, we thought we would check in with our Hawkeye News reporter Jennifer Terry to see just how things are going with the band and drill team these days. Jennifer?
Thanks, ladies. The band and drill team have been hard at work again this year, with the band once again under the direction of Richard Thomas and the Hawkettes under Miss Laura Kelly. Hawkeye News was excited to have learned from Mr. Thomas that our band placed 3 students in the TMEA Region 20 Jazz Band last month. This was the most in several years for our school, and Mr. Thomas wanted all to know he was extremely proud of these young jazzers. Those making the All-Star Band were senior Ashley Allman in lead alto saxophone and second place jazz band, along with sophomore Caleb Cox, third trumpet in the second jazz band, and sophomore Dylan Toombs, second bass trombone and first jazz band. By finishing in the first jazz band, Dylan was also qualified for a shot at the All-State Jazz Band. Great job, Dylan, Ashley, and Caleb. The band has many more competitions coming up before the Christmas break, and we will keep you up to date here on Hawkeye News. The drill team has been having an outstanding year under the field of leadership of Captain Alyssa Stanford. The team has continued to get better each week with awesome performances at halftime pep rallies and to continue their tradition of one of the top drill teams in the area. While the athletes on the field get most of the attention on Friday nights, we should also salute all the student groups, such as our band, drill team, cheerleaders, and A-team, who work hard to keep the spirit at Red Oak High School. Our groups have wonderful sponsors who also give so much. To Miss Cindy Kelly, Miss Laura Kelly, Mr. Richard Thomas, and their staff, great job. Reporting for Hawkeye News, I'm Jennifer Terry. Back to you ladies in the studio.